people lived on the land and learned from the land.
I had this idea back in 1971. I was a
being an Erasmus Plus funded project, this is about youth unemployment and skill gaps and vocational capacity building in Europe so that people can get on and do something with their lives, not having to wait for that lucrative office job to finally land. The main target group is these interested beginners as well as people who just want to try new things in farming. There's a lot of material out there which goes into a great deal of detail and a lot of generic advice. And this is aiming to go straight in between for hands-on learning. So everything has to be practical. If you want to do this, step-by-step guide. There's another unique aspect of this project, and that is we've got the power of LLOOF. It's a global network of over 100,000 members, and they are already motivated to learn and share knowledge.